What's up guys, it's Mr. Muzaki here, back again with another video. Today we're going to be playing episode 8 of our beloved campaign, the one and only Desert Rats. If you enjoy my content, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, it really helps the channel to grow. Without any further ado, let's get started. Okay, so as you can see, this is the map, and we have multiple fortified positions that we need to like penetrate and then go and capture these victory points, I guess. So as we can see here, the achievements: capture all victory points, there are 5 of them, destroy all 88 millimeter guns, kill at least 25 enemy units, capture the main road in 16 turns, and we have 20. The main objective is to capture and hold victory points, 4 victory points. Okay, so this is gonna be definitely a challenging task. Let's have some artillery barrage here. Okay. Hurricane here. Have some bombers, I would say, here. Okay, so that's it for the first turn. Go back. Oh shit. Okay, some Italian forces also. We have an AA gun. Yep, ready. Ooh, what do we have here? Some reinforcements have arrived. Okay, that's cool. Okay, so. Yup! Boom! Yup! Boom! Boom! What are you doing, bro? Target eliminated. Oh. Okay. makes sense. Okay. Other reinforcements? Okay. Let's move, guys. Let's move. Too vulnerable.
We're pinned down.
Cool. That's achieved.
Non sparate!
Yes, second achievement, okay. 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 Okay, they are launching counterattack. Okay.
We're pinned down.
Okay, these martyrs, okay. Thank you.
fuoco nemico!
No!
Definitely, you are gonna be immobilized.
Scratch run.
Yep, scratch run. Ooh, they are preparing a counterattack. Okay. Okay. Let's push these guys outside of here.
Maledizione!
Oof. Okay. Okay.
Let me get out.
We're under heavy fire.
Go back. Yep.
Fuori di qui!
Again? Okay.
Maledizione!
Okay. Okay, the German army is on the run. Okay, yes, we have managed to push them back. Okay, that's fantastic. We have managed to achieve two points, destroy all 88 millimeter guns and kill at least 25 enemy units. So I guess that's it for today's video. Make sure to like, comment and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Peace.